But we all know that anytime John Cena is in the ring, there's a war about to take place.
Let's talk about John Cena. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
John Cena obviously has the skills to be the champion. But to keep that title, you have to defend against all comers, and it's never easy.
Hey, Cole, all I know is they're still paying me to watch matches as good as this one. I must be living right. You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark. The STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he? Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Here we go, back inside the ring. And when John Cena is able to lock in that STF hold that we were talking about, the result is pretty predictable. Very few of his foes are able to escape it.
Right.
Cena has a lot of championship matches on his resume, and so many of them have ended on a tap out after John's applied the STF.
You know, a few of those contests come to mind, Michael. Cena used the STF to force Mark Henry to tap out at Money in the Bank in 2013. That was for the WWE Championship. And Cena finished Chris Jericho with it at Armageddon in 08 for the heavyweight title.
Yeah, remember that?
Yeah. Just goes to show you, nobody's immune to the effects of John Cena's STF.
King, if you had to use one word to sum up John Cena as a superstar, maybe it would be power. He is possibly the most powerful, forceful performer we've got in WWE.
Well, you can say that again, Cole. Who needs finesse when you pack the kind of wallop that John Cena does? I mean, he is all about strength, muscle, and inflicting maximum damage.
Undertaker.
Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
After the added punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
We've been talking about John Cena's power, but we can't forget about his technique either. He is definitely a savvy performer. But I think it's the all-around power John has, power in his upper body, power in his legs, that truly puts him on a different level.
And again, to the neck of Cena. This is relentless.
And don't forget, Michael, Cena has sustained a career-threatening neck injury of his own. One has to wonder if the strategy was to test that neck here tonight.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
Whoa! I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
He's looking for the win!
This may be it.
Two.
A wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Look at those eyes. And John Cena is rolling. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Taking quite a beating here. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
Oh, no. I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
What a slam. Oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Here's the cover for the win.
1, 2, 3.
And a successful title defense from John Cena.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
Undertaker isn't going to earn much respect with losses like that.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have to.